Welcome to Absolute Katie's Retro Room. If you love retro video games as much as I do, go ahead and click that subscribe button below, along with the bell icon, so you can be notified as soon as I upload a new video. Let's play! Everybody loves a good boss fight. Whether it's helping you progress in the game, or rewards you with a great new piece of gear, or, like with older games, is the only way you can save your progress, a good boss fight should be challenging, fun, and ultimately very satisfying when you prevail. Here are my fave 5 boss fights from my recent live streams on Twitch. Number 5. Super Metroid's final boss, Mother Brain. Super Metroid is one of my all-time favorite games, so of course I'm going to include it here. Spoiler alert, when you finally wind your way through the planet and face Mother Brain, you've exhausted almost all of your weapons. You get to within an inch of your life, and then out of nowhere, a Super Metroid that you thought was your enemy saves you by sacrificing itself. Let's take a look. Number 4. Super Mario Odyssey, Bowser. Super Mario Odyssey for the Nintendo Switch is easily one of the coolest new games I've come across, and has become one of my favorite Mario games of all time. One of the fun things about it is that all of the boss fights are really creative, and the mechanics are just really fun. And the Bowser fight is no exception. You'll see what I mean. Let's take a look. Thunder Force 3, Planet Gorgon, Twin Vulcan. Thunder Force 3 is a side-scrolling shooter for the Sega Genesis with a fantastic soundtrack and great 16-bit graphics. And it is hard. Planet Gorgon is one of my most challenging levels because of the psychedelic graphics in the background that are competing for your attention as you try to avoid obstacles and get all the power-ups you need. In fact, if you don't get the right power-ups by the time you get to Twin Vulcan, it's next to impossible to defeat this boss. Let's take a look. Number 2. Cuphead, Jimmy the Great. Cuphead is a run-and-gun style action game that's heavily focused on boss fights. No, really, you can walk into most levels and it's a boss encounter. No wonder it made this list. But what I love about Cuphead is the meticulously hand-drawn animation on every frame of the game, along with the 1930s style music throughout. Plus, it's really fun! Jimmy the Great is a genie-style boss who has several phases, each with its own randomized set of obstacles, just to make it more harrowing. Let's take a look. Number 1, Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link, Thunderbird, and Dark Link. What can I say about Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link? Well, one thing I can say is that it is notoriously challenging. And in fact, if you are one of the lucky masochists who has ever beaten this game, that is a badge of honor that you can wear with pride, and I salute you. That's why Thunderbird and Dark Link are my number one boss fight. After battling your way to get to the final palace, which is a feat in and of itself, and facing hardcore enemies, obstacles, and a maze within the palace, they throw not one, but two final bosses at you. So if you're able to defeat Thunderbird, who packs a wallop, you have to go and directly fight Dark Link without any resting period. No extra health, no extra magic, you're just on your own. Let's take a look. Thanks for watching! So what did you think of my list? And what are some of your favorite boss fights? Let me know in the comments section below. I would love to hear from you. I'll be back soon with a new video, and until then, I'll be streaming retro video games live on Twitch. So follow me there or catch me on Twitter. Links below. Bye!